श्री राधा श्याम सुंदर देव जी श्री निताय गौर हरि बोल। जय जय श्री राधे श्याम श्री गोविंद। जय जय गोपाल जय जय गोविंद गोपाल जय जय राधा रमन हरि गोविंद। जय जय राधा रमन हरि गोविंद। जय जय गोविंद जय जय गोपाल जय जय गोविंद जय जय गोपाल जय जय राधा रमन हरि गोविंद। जय जय राधा रमन हरि गोविंद। जय जय गुरु वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय। ओम नमो भगवते पुराण पुरुषोत्तमाय। ओम जयत पराशक्सूं सत्यवती हृदय नंदनो व्यासो यस्यास्ति कमलकंतम वात्मैममकं जगत्पिबति विश्वसर्गविसर्गादि नवलक्षण लक्षितं श्रीकृष्णाक्षं परमधाम जगद्धाम नमामि तत्। हृदयस्य प्रेरणया प्रवर्तितोऽहं वराहरूपोऽपि तस्य हरेः पदकमलं वन्दे श्रीचैतन्यदेवस्य। वंदेहम श्रीगुरौ श्रीयुक्तकमलं श्रीगुरून् वैष्णवांश्च श्रीरूपं सार्वजातं सहगण रघुनाथान्वितं तं सजीवं साद्वैतं सावधूतं पर्यनसहितं श्रीकृष्णचैतन्यदेवं श्रीराधाकृष्णपादां सहगण ललिता श्रीविशाखान्वितांश्च नारायणं नमस्कृत्य नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयमुदीरये। वाञ्छाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपा सिन्धुभ्य एव च भक्तानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः। हे श्री सनातन प्रभो करुणाम्बुराशे हे दुर्गत जनहित दयावलोक हे भक्तियुग्म सुमते रघुनाथ दास श्रीजीव मे गुरुमते दयामुदरा। जय जयाजित जयी अगजंगमा कृतिमयां उनीत मृषागुणां नहि भयं तमृते प्रभवन्त्यमि निगम गीत गुणानवपानव। श्री श्रीमद्भागवत महापुराण वेरी वेरी ऑस्पिशियस श्रीमद्भागवत महापुराण एंड इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर श्री श्रुति हैज डिस्क्राइब दैट हे अजित ओ कॉन्कर्ड ओ विक्टोरियस श्री कृष्ण यू जय जय यू हैव ऑलवेज विक्ट्री जय हजाम। हे प्रभो जस्ट यू स्लॉटर this goat Maya who is ad jangam vrittim by which everything that is stable as well as oscillating that is being created by this Maya. So this is the product of Maya Devi. This Maya has created the false creation. That means that creation is not stable and it is every moment getting transformed. So, Mrsha Guna, it is creating the false things. Those will not stay for a long time and those are transforming every moment. Nai bhayam tam nite prabhanti ami. Who has taken the shelter of your lotus feet, he will not get any fear from this goat, this aja, this bakariya. In Hindi, we say bakri, this goat. Because you have so many kamdhenu, so many great divine cows. That means Swarup Shakti. And by Swarup Shakti, if a person is nourished, then he will not get any sorrow or any embarrassment by this Maya. Prabhantyam Nigam Gita Gurana Tamaro. We, Shruti Nigam, always is praying you and singing your glories. You are the Arnav, you are the ocean of those great glories. So please have a kindful sight on the persons. In this way, Shruti is praying Shri Krishna. In the next verse, Shri Shruti is praying Shri Krishna. Brahadupalabdha met dhavayanti avasheshataya yato dhyastamayam prate midivabhuktat atrishyo dadustvai mano vachana charitam tathamayatha bhavanti bhuvitakta padangaram. Brahadupalabdham etat avyanti avasheshataya. You are the great. You are Brahat. Brahat means great. And only you are at the basic base of this whole cosmos, whole universe. So Brahat, you are Brahat, great, and Upalabdham. And you are achieved at the fundamental and fundamental factor of this whole world, whole universe. And avyanti avisheshataya, while we will unveil the things, then after unveiling things, the main original thing that will be found, that is you. As a person has a packet and he is just unveiling and tearing its wrappers, and tearing wrapper, one wrapper, the other wrapper, other interior wrapper, other interior wrapper, then whichever things is found, that is called the antaranga vastu, that is called Bahiranga and Pratyak. So you are the Pratyak, that means the original main thing, and it is wrapped by other things. So Brahadupalabdham etat avyanti avisheshataya, at the rest, at the end, only you will be found. As a person has annamaya kosh. Kosh means the shell. So annamaya kosh is there. A kosh, a body that is like a container. And if that container is removed, then the inner container is in annamaya kosh, there is pranamaya kosh. That means power. In pranamaya kosh, there is manomaya kosh. In manomaya kosh, there is vigyanamaya kosh. In vigyanamaya kosh, there is anandamaya kosh. And in anandamaya kosh, there is Ishwar. And in Ishwar, there is Brahma. And in Brahma, Brahma is also based on Bhagavan. Brahma Lohi Pratishtham. Yes, this can be described. Where the power of Sri Krishna is not manifested, that is called Brahma. Where little, a limited power is manifested, that is called Paramatma. And where whole power and whole pastimes are manifested, that is called Bhagavan. And if he is playing in Swarup Shakti and Ananda Shakti, that is Krishna. So in this way. Yes. But this should be understood that Brahma is not a separate thing. It should not be considered. So that Sri Krishna is also called by the word Brahma. The Brahma, this adjective is also used for Brahma, Paramatma. This adjective is also used for Sri Krishna and Paramatma and Ishwar. This adjective is also used for Sri Krishna. So actually saying they are not three separate things. They are Krishna. But sometimes Sri Krishna manifests his full power, sometimes a limited power, and sometimes he does not express his power at all. Where he is not expressing, manifesting his power, that is called Brahma. Where limited, that is Paramatma. And where fully his opulences are manifested, that is Bhagavan. And where in the Swarup Shakti, his own power, only Alharni and Swarup Shakti is being manifested. That means mainly the Ananda Shakti, that is called Ras Bihari or Shri Krishna, Leela Bihari. So in this way, so Avisheshataya. Avisheshataya means removing the wrappers, removing the containers. Which vastu is, this thing is found at last, at the conclusion, at the base, that is called, that is you yourself. Yes.
What does it belong?
In Siddhadeya, he will belong the Sandhani Shakti. That means Swarup Shakti. His material body will be removed. That will be left. And then Sri Krishna will give him a new body. And that body is made of the Sandhini Shakti. So without Shakti, without body, he cannot serve. But that body is transcendental and that is made of Sandhini Shakti. And it contains the Anand as well as the Dhyan also. Yes. The body is Anand. That is a Siddha Deha, and Siddha Deha is transcendental. That is not intranscendental. That is transcendental. So, Brahat Upalabdham, you are, Brahat means great. And Upalabdham, that means in everything you are permanent. And etat avyanti, and we can recognize you avisheshataya, that you are the last rest thing, that without, while all wrappers are removed, all containers are removed, then the original main thing, basic thing, that is found, that is you, Brahma. You Brahma. So avyante avisheshataya yato udayastam ayav, from which this whole world, whole universe is udayastam ayav, is manifested and it will be merged into the same factor, original factor. So here Udaya and Astam Ayav. Udaya means from which it is manifested, and Astam, that means in which this will be sync, this will be merge. So in Brahma, from Brahma it is coming out, and in Brahma at last it will be merge. So yatam udayastam etat yayo. Etat means this world, this whole universe is coming out, getting uday, getting rise from you, and it will be set in you as well as a Surya is rising and setting, sunset. In the same way, this world is coming from you, and it will be set, it will be merged in you, yourself. Yat Udhi Astam Ayav. As Prakrute Nidhi Vah Vikrata. As a pitcher is a vikar. A pitcher, a glass of clay, it is vikar. And while the pitcher is broken, the glass, the bowl, the plate made of clay, it is broken, then it will be convert, it will be lay in the clay. It is coming out of mitti, earth, and it will be it will be merged in that earth. So here to vikrute mridi eva. Mridi means in the clay. Vikrute means the pitcher, as pitcher, glass, plate, bowl, these are at last begins the clay. The clay is avikrata. The clay is not getting ruined. That will not be transformed. Avikrata means that will not get the transformation. The other things will get transformation, but that clay will not be transformed. So it will remain always clay. That means for a long time. Not saying of Pralaya. At Pralaya it will also be destroyed, but normally it will stay comparatively for a long time, forever. So Mridhi Eva Abhikrata At Rishayo Dadhustvai Mano Vachana Charitam. So the all Rishi is always, dadhu means they do meditation of you. Ata rishiyo dadhu, the rishigan always meditate you by mano vachana charitam. They all always meditate your by their man, by vachan, by their language, and by their actions. They always meditate you, and you are the subject of their dhyan, dharana samadhi. Ata rishiyo dadhustvai mano vachana charitam. So the rishi always have meditation of you by their mind, by their language, and by their actions. Katham ayatha bhavanti bhuvi dat padam indram. So how a person can say that I am not based on Brahma? Brahma is not my base. This is just like this saying, a person is sitting on a skyscraper, the top story, and he is saying that I am not on the earth. It will be proper. that will be also false. He is saying that I am not in the earth, I am in the sky. But he is wrong. He is based on the earth in the same way. The everything, every factor of this universe is based on the basic earth of Brahma. So we are based in Brahma. So our ashray is Brahma. So he is saying ki katham ayatha bhavanti bhumi tatva vadami nana. A person is always staying on the earth. Even then, if he is flying in the aeroplane, the attraction of the earth, the gravity of the earth is also just having waiting, weighing him. Without that, he cannot be. He cannot move him. So in every time, every way, a person is always based on the earth, on the gravity of earth. He cannot say that I am on the skyscraper, on the 120th story, and I am not on the earth. See, he cannot say in this way. In the same way, and either he is floating in the on the sea or the ocean, or he is just flying in the aeroplane. Always he is connected with the gravity of the earth, and he is based on the earth. So katham ayatha bhavanti bhumi tatva padani dranam. Everywhere, every time, bhumi tatva padani, his feet are on the earth, and it is ayatha bhavanti na. It is never false, never untrue, never lie. He is always based on you. In the same way, we are also, you are the main cause of whole universe. So we, Shruti, always serving you as the ashraya padarth. By these you are the cause as well as you are the ashraya padarth. So yahan par in this second verse Shri Shruti is saying that you are the ashraya padarth. Again we repeat ke brahat upalabdham, you are the great, and you are achieved as a great solution. Brahat upalabdham etat avyanti avsheshtaya, whatever we are seeing this universe, the avshesh, the final result of it is Brahma. As the containers are removed, then the original thing is found. In the same way, if we will remove the upadhi, then at last the thing that is found, that will be you, that will be Brahma. So avyanti avsheshtaya, that means from annamaya kosha, the manomaya kosha, pranamaya kosha is interior, and from comparison pranamaya kosha, manomaya kosha is interior. In comparison of that, the vigyanamaya kosha is interior, and in the comparison of that, the anandamaya kosha is interior, and in the anandamaya kosha also, the Brahma is interior, and in the Brahma, Shri Krishna, who has all power, he is the most interior, a most basic vastu of it. So at last Shri Krishna is found to be worshipped, and he should be worshipped. পূজনীয় উপাসের এই শ্রীকৃষ্ণ, উপাসে তাতে এই কৃষ্ণ। সো আমি জানি অবশেষ তয়া, সো দিস অবশেষ ন্যায়, দ্যাট মিন্স উই আর রিমুভিং দ্য কন্টেনার্স, দ্য র্যাপার্স, অ্যান্ড এট লাস্ট দ্য থিং ইজ ফাউন্ড। যত ওভার দি আত্মময় এভরিথিং ইজ কমিং আউট অফ ইউ অ্যান্ড ইট উইল বি জাস্ট মার্জিং ইন টু ইউ। সো দ্য রাইজিং অ্যান্ড দ্য সেটিং অফ এভরিথিং ইজ ইন ইউ অ্যাজ ফ্রম দ্য ওশন দ্য সন সিমস টু বি রাইজিং অ্যান্ড ইন ওশন ইট ইজ সিমস টু বি সেটিং। সো ইউ আর দ্য মেন কজ, যত বোধে আসতাম আয়ো বিকৃতে এবং আমি উঠতাম, এভরিথিং দ্যাট ইজ বেকার বাট ইউ আর আমি কার, দ্যাট মিন্স দ্য অরিজিনাল থিং উইল বি, দ্য নেম অ্যান্ড ফর্ম অফ এভরিথিং ইজ চেঞ্জ বাট দ্য কন্টেন্টস অফ এভরিথিং ইজ নট চেঞ্জ, দ্য ক্লে ইজ নট চেঞ্জ বাট দ্য ফর্ম, ইট ইজ গ্লাস, ইট ইজ বাউল, ইট ইজ প্লেট, দ্য ফর্ম অ্যান্ড নেম দ্যাট উইল বি চেঞ্জ। নাম রূপ পরিবর্তিত হোগে পরন্তু বস্তু পরিবর্তিত নেই হোগি, বস্তু অবিকারী হ্যাঁ নাম রূপ বেকারী। সো নাম রূপ আজ ট্রান্সফর্মেবল অ্যান্ড দ্য বস্তু দ্য অরিজিনাল থিং দ্যাট ইজ অবিকারী, দ্যাট ইজ আনট্রান্সফর্মেবল। সো ইউ আর অবিকারী। অত ঋষি ও দঘুস্তয় মনোবচনা চরিতম, সো এভরি ঋষি ইজ ট্রাইং টু মেডিটেট ইউ বাই হিজ মন বাণী, বাই হিজ ল্যাঙ্গুয়েজ অ্যান্ড বাই হিজ অ্যাকশনস, এভরিওয়ান ইজ ট্রাইং টু গেট ইউ। কথম আয়থা ভবন্তি ভুল দত্ত পদানাম, উই আর অলওয়েজ বেসড অন ইউ অ্যাজ এ পার্সন হু ইজ স্ট্যান্ডিং অন দ্য টপ স্কাই স্ক্রেপার স্ক্রেপার, বাট হি ক্যানট সে দ্যাট আই এম নট অন দ্য আর্থ, ইন দ্য সেম ওয়ে উই আর অলওয়েজ বেসড অন ইউ। সো দিস হি হ্যাজ সেট, ফর দিস শ্রী শিবস্বামী ইজ সেইং গিভিং দ্য প্রমাণ অফ ফেথ, কে বাচারম্ভণম বিকারো নামধেয়ম মৃত্তিকা ইত্যেব সত্যম। বাচারম্ভণম মিন্স টু প্র্যাকটিক্যাল পারপাস, উই হ্যাভ গিভিন দ্য ভেরিয়াস নেম টু ভেরিয়াস থিংস। বাচারম্ভণ মিন্স ব্যবহার ফর আওয়ার ফর আওয়ার অ্যাক্টিভিটিস, ফর আওয়ার অ্যাক্টিভিটিস উই হ্যাভ গিভেন ভেরিয়াস নেম, বাট এভরিথিং দ্যাট ইজ বিকার দ্যাট ইজ কমিং ইন দ্য কারি কোটি দ্যাট ইজ এ প্রোডাক্ট, ইফ এ থিং ইজ প্রোডাক্ট অ্যান্ড দ্যাট প্রোডাক্ট ইজ ইউজফুল ইন আওয়ার ডেলি অ্যাক্টিভিটিস, দেন হোয়াট এভার নেম ইজ গিভেন দ্যাট নেম ইজ ফর আওয়ার প্র্যাকটিস, আওয়ার ব্যবহার ফর আওয়ার অ্যাক্টিভিটিস। বাট অ্যাকচুয়ালি সেই মৃত্তিকা ইত্যেব সত্যম, ইন এভরিথিং দ্য ক্লে ইজ সত্য, ক্লে ইজ অন দি ট্রুথ, মৃত্তিকা ইত্যেব সত্যম সর্বম খবিদম ব্রহ্ম, দ্য আদার এক্সাম্পল ইজ আদার প্রমাণ ইজ সর্বম খবিদম ব্রহ্ম, ব্রহ্ম হ্যাজ ম্যানিফেস্টেড হিম ইন ভেরিয়াস ফর্মস। অত এভরি ঋষি ইজ থিঙ্কিং ইউ, ইন শ্রুতিস্তুতি আফটার ডিসক্রাইবিং দ্য কমেন্ট্রি শ্রী শ্রী স্বামী অলওয়েজ গিভ ওয়ান Karika. That means one verse. And that is the gist of that whole Tika, his commentary. The gist of his commentary is given there. So here he is also saying So, Duhir Bandhi, Ravindra Mukhamara, Jagadinam Bhavet Sabuttitam, Baumukhai Apamantagarai Raja, Swamuru Murti, Ato Vinikatya Singh. Duhir means Brahma, Vandhi Mani Agni. Ravi Mane Solar, so Sun, Mukha Amara, the other so many gods, demigods. Jagatitam Prasad Bhavet Prasamuchitam. And this Jagat, it is not the main original. The origin of everything is He Hari. Hey, Nisinga, you are the main original of everything. Baumukhai apamantra garai ajaha. So, with so many mantragan, so many mantras, the Rishigan is praying you and they are serving you, Vinagadhyase, and they address you. With so many names, by so many names. So mantra gai ajastvam urmurti hi ato vinagati base. So you are urmurti means you have so many murtis. And in this way, the Rishi vinagati base describes you in by various names. Sometimes they say you Brahma, sometimes Paramatma, sometimes Ishwar, sometimes Brahma, sometimes Ganesh, sometimes Indra, sometimes Solar, Suri. In this way, they address you by so many names. But actually say, the base is you. In third verse, iti taru sureha. Sradipate akhil lok mala kshapana kathamrtap dhimavdai hittapansi jahu kimut punaswadhan virtashay kalguna param bhajan tige padam ajasra sukhan bhavam. Shri Shruti Sar describing it tab surya Sradipate. O Sradipate, you are the master of three cosmoses. That means Nija Dham, your Antapur, Sri Vaikunth, Bahirmandal. That means the Nijdham Sri Gokul, Bahirmandal, that is Vaikunth, and Bahirmandal, that is this universe, Maya. And you are the master of all three. You are the master of this material universe. You are the master of Vaikuntha Dham, and you are the master of Srimad Vrindavan Dham. Vrindavan Dham is Antapur. What will you say? As a Raja has Antapur, that means where he lives with his queens, his own house, that is called Antapur. His bedroom, that is called Antapur. And so Sri Vrindavan Dham is his Antapur. And Vaikuntha Dham, so many Vaikuntha. Rama Vaikuntha, Nrisimha Vaikuntha, Varaha Vaikuntha, there are so many Vaikuntha. They are Madhyamandal. And this universe where we are living, this universe is Bahirpur. So in his Bahirpur, the outer city, in his middle city, and in his own occupied city. You are the master of three port. So here he said that it is Surya Stradhipati. Oh Stradhipati, you are the master of Maya. You are the master of Vishuddha Sattva, and you are the master of Shri Golok. So Oh Stradhipati, Surya, that means the intelligent persons. Akhila Lok Malak Shapan Katham Nantam. Everyone, every Suri, every intelligent person will always be involved in your Katha. He will always chant, recite, and he will always listen your Katha. Your Katha is Akhila Lok Malak Shapan. That is the remover of every malishness, of every sin of this man, this jeev. So Akhil Lok Mal Kshapan, it is the remover of all dirt of everywhere. So whatever dirt is found anywhere, your Katha is the remover of that dirt. Akhil Lok Mal Kshapan Katham Mrtabdhi Malkai. And your Katha is just like the ocean of the nectar, Amrit Samudra, ocean of nectar. And in that ocean of nectar, a person is Avgai, is getting bathed. So while they involve in your Katha, then a intelligent person automatically tapamsi jagu, he became free from all embarrassments of this world. So tapamsi jagu, and having the relishment of the pastimes of Sri Krishna, he also leaves the tap. That means his other yoga, tap, acharan, prit, he always leaves them. Because your katha is so much beautiful that they cannot leave this katha. So iti tava suryayo stradhipate, o stradhipate, you are the master of the middle abode, the inner abode, as well as the external world. Surya, the intelligent persons, always use, always experience your katha, and your katha is Akhil Lok Malak Shapan. It is the remover of all malishness and all dirts of everywhere. And by relishing it, tapansi jahu, they get freedom from all embarrassments and sorrowness, and experiencing that relishment, that joy, they leave even the tap, the austerity, they also leave it, and they are always indulged in your kathamba. Kima puna sudham vittashay kalugam guna ye bhajanti ye paramajasya sukham bhavam. Kima puna sudham vittashay kalugam. Then bhar saying of your antarava, your friends, Sri Vrijagopikagan and Sri Lakshmiji and Vrijagopikagan and other antaravas, who is always seeing directly you. So kim puna sadham vittashay kalguna, by the opulences and by the potentiality of your power, विदिताश है कालगुणा, दे अंदर आज योर फ्रेंड्स ऑलवेज इज आर फ्री फ्रॉम एवरी कैलमिटीज एंड एनी इफेक्ट, एनी इफेक्ट ऑफ टाइम इज नॉट अफेक्टिंग देम, दे आर अनअफेक्टेड, दे रिमेन्स अनअफेक्टेड बाय काल एंड त्रिगुण. सो स्वधाम बाय द पावर ऑफ योर कृष्ण कथा विद्युत आशय आशय कालगुणा देयर हार्ट आर वेरी मच क्लीन एंड देयर द गुण ऑफ काल इज ऑल्सो रिमूव फुली. परम भजंती ये पदम अजस्तु सुखान भवम एंड दे ऑलवेज ऑलवेज सर्विंग योर, दे आर ऑलवेज एक्सप्रेसिंग डिस्कसिंग, दे आर डिस्कसिंग योर गुड, योर पास्ट टाइम्स, हियरिंग एंड रिसाइटिंग योर पास्ट टाइम्स अजस्तु सुखान भवम एंड देन कंटिन्यूअसली दे फील द सुख ऑफ योर ऑफ दैट नेक्टर, द हैप्पीनेस ऑफ दैट नेक्टर, स्वीटनेस ऑफ दैट नेक्टर. तो परम भजंती ये पदम हुई सर्विंग यू अजस्त सुखानुभव बाई विच द कंटिन्यूअस सुख इज फाउंड. सो इन दिस वे दे आर सर्विंग इन दिस वे अजस्त सुखानुभव. यार श्री शिव स्वामी सिंह के सकल वेद गणे ऋत सद्गुण स्वम इत सर्व मनीष जनारता त्वय सुभद्र गुण श्रवणादि तब पद स्मरणेन गतक्लमा. कि सकल वेद गणे ऋत सद्गुण स्वमति कि यू आर द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ ऑल वेद. All Vedas is describing you and your sadguru. So sakal ved gane irit, irit means that sun by ved, Vedas, sadguna, such a great guna you have in yourself, you are containing that those very fine guna in you. So sarva manish janarata. In this way, every manishi, every intelligent person is always involving in your guna. Tvai subhadra guna shramanadu bhi. O subhadra, you are doing welfare of every person. O subhadra, you are full of bhadrata, greatness. ऑस्पिशियसनेस. तो उस मंत्र गुण श्रवणादि विस्तव स्मरण पद स्मरण हु एवर इज रिमेम्बरिंग योर लोटस फीट देन गत क्लम हिज ऑल क्लम हिज ऑल कैलमिटीज एंड हिज ऑल सोरोस आर रिमूव दे आर वॉश्ड अप. सो पद स्मरण गत क्लम सुसंत. नाउ द नेक्स्ट वर्स इन इट श्री श्रुति इज प्रेम श्री कृष्ण धृतय सुसंति असुभृतो यदि तेन विधा महा अहम आदयो अंगम असलीय जन्मग्रहतः पूर्व विधो अंगयो अत्र चर्मोन्नमया दिश्रियः ससदसतः त्वं अथ यदे स्वशेष मृतम. इफ ए पर्सन इज नॉट रिसाइटिंग योर नेम, इज नॉट चांटिंग योर नेम एंड नॉट रिसाइटिंग योर पास्ट टाइम्स, then he will not be called that he is a living person. How? He is living person? Because he is taking breath. Well, no. If breath is the symptom of being living person, then the dhotni of the pumping of a lohar, a bellow, yes, the bellow of a lohar, of a iron person, that is a blacksmith, yes. The bellow of a blacksmith is also taking breath. So Tritai is that bellow that is also taking breath. So so for his furnish, he is just setting, he is just throwing the air in his furnish so that the fire is getting aroused. So for that he is just pressing the bellow, and so that so Dhritai Sasanti, that balloon or that bellow is also just taking breath. Dhritai Sasanti Asubhritaha Yad Ten Vidha. He will be called a living identity only then. He is Ten Vidha. If he is related to you and he has surrendered to you, if he is not Anuvidha, he is not taking shelter of you, then he will not be said that he is a living person. So Tritai Sasanti, he was a dead man, as a dead bellow is breathing, in the same way he is also breathing. He will be Asubhritaha, he will be a living person identity, entity only then. Yad Tena Vidha, he has taken shelter of you. Mahat Aham Adayo Annam Asriyat Yad Nugrahatah. Unless you bestow your kindness on the Mahatattva and Ahankar, then the Mahatattva and Ahankar could not become able to create this universe. So in Sankhya Vidhi, from Prakriti, the first product is Mahatattva. From Mahatattva, the Ahankar becomes. From Ahankar is of three types, Sattvic, Rajas and Tamas. From Sattvic Ahankar, the man comes out. From Rajas Ahankar, various Indri, 10 Indriyas, senses, those come out. And from Tamas Ahankar, Panch Mahabhut, Prithvi, Jal, Vayu, Tej, Akash, these five matters, they comes out. The earth, fire, water, air, sky, space, these five tattva, they are coming out of Tamo Ahankar, Tamas Ahankar. So Sri Shrutis are saying that Mahat Aham Adayo Annam Asriya. This whole universe is created only by your kindness. If you would not have bestow your kindness on Mahatattva and Ahankar, they could not produce this universe. So Mahat Annam Aham Mahat Adayo Annam Asriya Yad Anugrahata. By your anugraha, this anna is this Brahman, this not globe, this whole universe is created by only your kindness. Purush Vidhon Vayot Charmon Namayadishu. You are the Purush. Pur means the body. Ayusha means who is lying in it. That is called Purush. As if this body is a city, and body is a हाउस और ए सिटी एंड द जीवात्मा दैट इज ए किंग. सो एज ए किंग governs the whole city, in the same way the whole body is governed by Atma, Jivatma. So Jivatma is called Purusha. So in Taittiriya Upanishad the Brahma is described as Purusha, Annamaya Kosh, and there is Purusha. It is described that by five things, Prithvi, Jal, Vayu, Tej and Akash. A container or a city or a body is created, and in that body the prana is there. So prana became, prana can be taken as a king, and this body can be taken as the kingdom. So as in kingdom a king is governing, in the same way Annamaya Kosh is a city or a kingdom, and there prana is the kingdom, and that prana is also a body. In that man is kingdom, a king. So that prana became a body, a kosh. So Annamaya Kosh, Pranamaya Kosh. Kosh means the body, the cell. So this Annamaya shell, there is governor, is prana, and prana is also a cell, and the governor of that cell is man, and man is also a cell, and the governor of that cell is Vigyan, Buddhi, and Buddhi is also a cell, and the governor of that is Jivatma, and Jivatma is also a cell, and the governor of it is Brahma, Parma.
And Vigyan or Buddhi, then you are saying that it's transcendental Buddhi.
Yes.
Like Buddhi Yoga.
No, that Buddhi Yoga is another thing. By this intellect, Mahatattva, Buddhi is called Mahatattva. By Mahatattva, the Ahankar will come. It is intelligence. In Buddhi, Buddhi is intelligence. From Sattva, Rajas, Tamas, these three guna, and if they are of the same quantity, then it will be prelay. If they, Sattva Estam, having the indifferent, having the different quantity, then the creation will be made. The creation, Srishti will be at the position while Sattva Estam, these are in different quantity. So in this way, by Samya Avastha, the equal position of Guna is disturbed, then this creation comes. And the first production of that disturbance is Buddhi, that means intellect, Mahatattva, that is called Mahatattva.
That is similar to Vigyan.
Yes. And from Buddhi, the next production, next output of that Buddhi is Ahankar, ego. Intellect, then ego. Then ego is of three types, Sattvic, Rajas and Tamas. From Sattvic, man. From Rajas, 10 senses. And from Tamas, 5 matters. So in this way, these 23 things are the ingredients of this creation. But as there are so many ingredients, so many grains are there, but unless the butter is used, then the bread cannot be made. As flour is there, but to mix it and to prepare it, there is two things are required. One is water, the other thing is fire. Without fire and water, the things cannot be. In the same way, by the kripa of Shri Krishna is the water. Then everything is, every ingredients are just mixed up. Without that, the things cannot mix up and they cannot be completion of each other. Yes, they will not complete each other by that. So in this. So jatayam sasanta subhruto jatayamata maham mahat aham adayo idam annam asriyam jatnukrata. This whole universe is created by the anugraha of Shri Krishna, Purush Vidho. So there are five Purush. One is Annamaya Kosh, second is Pranamaya, then Manomaya, then Vijnanamaya, then Anandamaya. So Purush Vidho. Here the Purush is to the outer things are shell, and the inner thing is considered to be Purush, and at the last Purush will be considered the Brahma. Because apparently we will say that this is Purush, but he is not the Purush. Actually, he is based on any other thing. So the last thing that is basic of everything, that will be called Purush. So Purush Vidho Andayotra Charmodna Mayadishusu Suyaha. So in Andamaya Koshityadik, the last thing is Brahma, and Brahma is just found there. Andamayadishya. Sad Sata Param. So Brahma is Sad Asataha Param. It's beyond every Kari and Kara. Sat means Kari and Asat means Kara. The cause is called Asat and the creation is called Sat. No. Sat is creation. This form is Sat, and the metal by which this is made, that is Asat. Because metal is removed and it has taken the form. The mitti, the clay is Asat, and the thing is apparently it is Sat. We will not address this is clay, we will address this is pitcher. So pitcher is Sat, and the Kari is Kari. Sat means Kari and Asat means Kari.
Abastu.
Abastu and Abastu. But actually Vastu is the clay. Actually. So Sat and Asat, we will say Sat and Asat. This is Kari, this is Karan. But the Vastu, there is difference between Sat and Vastu. Vastu and Sat are, they have sacrity. Vastu means which is covered one. That clay is covered by the name and form of a pitcher. So, Vastu is clay, but clay is Asat, the pitcher is Sat. Pitcher is the creation, so creation is called Sat, and the Karan will be called Asat. But not Vastu. It is Asat, but not Vastu.
Yes, sir, Avastha Vastu. That is just Vastu. And right, actually, the Avastha Vastu is
Shri Krishna.
So, in conclusion,
Shri Krishna is.
So what is the Shrutis are describing here? That is, the Vastu Vastu is
Shri Krishna.
So, Purush Vidho. In the description of a Purush, while we are describing the Purush, that means Annamaya Purush, Manomaya Purush, Vijnanamaya Purush, Anandamaya Purush. So while we are describing the Purush, five Purush, Annamaya, Pranamaya, Manomaya, Vijnanamaya and Anandamaya, we are describing the Purush. The main Purush of whole five things, five Purushas, the main Purush will be Brahma, Shri Krishna. So we are praying you person, you Shri Krishna. So Shruti is saying, so Purush Vidho, in the description, in the chapter of Purush, five Purushas, Anvayot Charmo, the Charam means the epitome, the last Purush is you. Annamaya Adishu, in Annamaya Ityati Purush, there are five Purush, and at that, the last Purush is the basic Purush of you. Yes, Sarva Sataha Param, because you are beyond the Kari and Karan, the cause and the product. So you are beyond that. Sarva Sataha Param. Tvamaya Yadeshu Avishesh Vritam. While these wrappers are removed, these containers, these shells are removed, then the main thing, the pear that is formed, that is you. As a shell is broken, then a pearl is formed, a moti. A pearl is formed in the same way. The last thing that is formed, that is a Shri Krishna, your lotus feet. So we are serving you. Jal Ashesha, Ashesham Ritam. Because you are the actual thing, and that is rhythmic, that is actual truth. So actual truth are you. So we are serving in this way. So in this way, Shri Shruti are describing Shri Krishna, and he is saying कि नर्वपु प्रपद्ये जद त्वय श्रवण वर्णन संस्मरणादि भी नर हरे न भजन्त नराम इदम द्वितीवत क्षुभितम विफलम. इफ ए पर्सन हैज अचीव्ड मनुष्य बपु ह्यूमन बॉडी एंड इवन देन इफ ही इज नॉट सर्विंग यू देन ओ नर हरे ही इज जस्ट taking breath as the that dhokni is what we say? Below, right? Below.
P-E-L-O.
So as a pillow is breathing. In the same way, he will also breathe as a panel. So he will just breathe. So in this way he is serving. Vrindavan Bihari Lal Ki Jai.
Baba Sapta kal ke katha mein wahan par
ji
jaisa ki apne Dharma Maharaj ko usme bata jaye ki Dharma Maharaj ne jo bhakti bataya ki bhakti marg ki narak ki bhakti se भक्ति मार्ग श्रेष्ठ है.
हाँ.
तो इसलिए ध्रुव महाराज ने कर्म मार्ग को स्वीकार नहीं किया.
हाँ.
कर्मकांडी मार्ग स्वीकार नहीं किया.
महाराज जी, तमिल लैंग्वेज फ्रॉम संस्कृत. तमिल लैंग्वेज फ्रॉम संस्कृत.
यस, इट इज सिस्टर ऑफ संस्कृत.
सिस्टर ऑफ संस्कृत.
यस, तमिल नाउ जो दिस तमिल इज नो, इट इज डॉटर ऑफ संस्कृत.
डॉटर ऑफ संस्कृत. Are you from Tamil Nadu? Yes.
Yes, we are from Tamil Nadu. Our sisters, not me. I am from Vrindavan. I have not seen, once I have seen Tamil Nadu, I have not visited even.
You, can you give Bhagavatam in Tamil?
No, I can try to give it in English, but